Alright, we're back to try to get one more. And we're dealt a decent hand. Goblin Guide, so we're gonna get blitzed for sure. And I think that this has gotta be our worst matchup by far. It's like, we don't hate the game going longer. And we just wanna play against slower opponents. Absolutely, surely. That's for sure, Aziz. Okay, let's path that. I'm not too happy about giving him extra mana, but we can't just be taking two every turn either. But Rift Bolt, okay. Extra mana is pretty good against Remand. It's not bad. We could mana leak that Rift Bolt. I want to save our counters if we can for real creatures. Not worry about burn spells. Okay. Playing against, looks like kind of a wildly expensive burn deck is basically what this is. Bump in the night. There's not too much we can do about that. This guy loves his burn, man. It's a wildly expensive burn deck. I guess we could have maybe leaked that, but I was thinking let's leak the real creatures, the real things, but I mean, he's adding up to a 9 pretty fast. That was probably not even the land we wanted to play. I probably wanted to play the Thirst. So I gotta get my head in the game, guys. Oh, no, this is probably fine. We probably need to play a mana leak this turn to not die. And this way we can keep up 4 mana on the next turn. Because if we tap out right now, we're probably dead. Would be my guess. Ship the turn. And we didn't die. That's a huge success. But, like, how do we ever put pressure on him? I'm just going to blatantly tap out for a Thirst. And there's a good chance of us just dying here, but I don't see how sitting around is going to help us too much. We're getting massacred, for lack of a better phrase. All right. Path and Remand. Pitch those. So we're not dead yet, which is good. Good to be alive. He didn't kill us, so it's definitely good. But I mean, like, he can kill us. Not now, but it's not gonna be that long. Thirst, I don't know how we're gonna get a kill. It's like maybe charging this and throwing down an Inkwell Leviathan. It just seems unrealistic at best. I like the idea of blatantly tapping out. He doesn't have it. Just digging for, like, I don't know, a giant monster that we can maybe pair with this. Or I guess getting a Kitchen Finx would help. Kitchen Finx, Venser, yeah, if we can, like, bounce our... If we can... Oh, we're getting bolted. I mean, we can leak that. It doesn't do anything. If we can start bouncing our Kitchen Finx, is probably our best bet. Well, this is probably the hardest matchup of all time, and we don't have a sideboard. If we had a sideboard, the quests would come out for sure, and these giant monsters, and we just put in, like, mono Kitchen Finx, basically. Just spam Finx and, like, what else gains life? Locks it on Hierarch, maybe.